ChatGPT. Everyone is talking about this AI tool and everyone's going crazy about this. And I saw some of the YouTube videos from other YouTubers, and they were testing it out, and that tool was actually doing the code for themselves. So I also wanted to test it out and see if it can actually do the liquid code, and if it can actually solve the liquid programming code, and if it can actually fulfill the request which I received from my clients. So I'm pretty excited about it. I'm Bilal Nasir from WebSense Pro, and today we'll be solving Shopify problems with an AI tool called ChatGPT. So without further ado, let's get into our screen. So guys, that's the login screen of ChatGPT from OpenAI. You just need to go to chat.openai.com and click on sign up, and you can sign up using your Google Gmail and Microsoft. So I'm already signed up, so I'm now gonna log in. And I'm going to click on continue with Google. Select one of the account which I used to sign up. And here we go. So that's the screen of our AI tool called ChatGPT, which is from OpenAI. So that's an open source AI company which build tools related to AI. And I wanted to test it out how it can actually fix the coding problems, and it can actually tell me how to do what stuff. Let's first try out the videos which I've already created. So I'm gonna search for example, I recently created this video which says how to add announcement bar slider in Shopify DOM theme. Let's try it out and ask GPT about that and see what's the response which we'll be getting. So I'm gonna type in how to add announcement bar slider in DOM theme of Shopify. Okay, hit enter and let's see what it says. To add an announcement bar, you can use built-in announcement bar feature in the theme. Here's how we do it. Announcement bar section. Enter the text for your announcement. You can use the formatting option to customize. So first of all, DOM doesn't have announcement bar slider. DOM does have announcement bar, but it does not have the built-in slider feature on announcement bar. You can use the built-in thing. And I don't think it's an actual solution to the problem, actual solution or actual answer to the feature which we want. Now, if I ask in a little more detail, so DOM theme does not have slider in announcement bar section. Tell me how to code announcement bar as a slider. Let's see what response we get. You can add a custom announcement bar using some custom. Here's how to do it. Okay, go to the theme section. At the bottom, add the following code. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's actually now telling what code you want, you'd be adding, and at what place, right? That's cool. And let's see when the answer is completed. So I'm also going to test this code and see if it actually works, right? So let's first let Chat OpenAI complete the answer, and then we'll test it out to see if it's working. So it's still working and currently typing out the CSS code. In the layout directory, find the section where you're going to add the following code. Okay, nice, awesome. It's actually now writing the liquid code. And announcement bar enabled. Nice. Okay, save your changes and refresh your store to see the announcement bar slider in action. Okay, now let's test it out and see if it actually works in our Dawn theme. So I'm gonna go to my development store and let's log into the backend and see if the code which ChatGPT has given us is actually working. But it's next level. It's literally next level. It's telling you every single detail and telling you actually how to code. Once this is tested, I'm gonna ask some of the code problems and let's see how the ChatGPT responds to the code problems which we have. So let's wait for the admin to log in. Let's go to online store and see if I have the fresh Dawn theme already available. If not, I'm gonna install the fresh Dawn theme and try that code solution which is showing up here. Okay, so that's our Dawn theme, which is the latest version. So I'm gonna click on edit code as per the instructions here. As you can see, we have instructions showing up. Log in, edit theme section, find the Dawn theme, HTML, CSS, in the asset directory, find the theme CSS liquid. Okay, theme CSS liquid. I think we should doing in base.css, but let's see if it works. So let's search for theme dot. Nope, that file is not available. It's not a 100% accurate answer, but let's add the code in base.css to see if the code which ChatGPT has given us is actually working. Okay, now copy the CSS code, paste the code on the bottom of the file. It's safe. Okay, in the layout directory, find the theme.liquid file. Find the section where you want to add the announcement bar slider and add the following code. Okay, it's asking us to add this code in theme.liquid file. So what we can do, let's search for theme.liquid, and in theme.liquid, we can search for already available announcement. Okay, so that's the built-in announcement bar in our Shopify Dawn theme. So I'm just gonna copy this liquid code and add it above that. They haven't given the actual line number and anything like that, but let's see if it works. So just paste the code in our theme.liquid file. And after saving it, I'm gonna preview it to see if the solution of ChatGPT is actually working. Nope, it's not working. And let me see if we have anything else to follow. Nope, it's not working. Even if we go to the customize section, and go to the announcement bar. Nope, there are no new settings for slider and anything like that. So answer of the ChatGPT is not 100% accurate, that I can say, and it's not gonna replace the coders and developers anytime soon, but it's really good, and it may replace the developers in like near future. Never know, you never know. I mean, it's really good quality code which they have given us. So if you can see, it's really well written code. But obviously the answers are not 100% accurate and it's not actually working. Let me ask another question. If like how can I add SVG logo in my Dawn theme of Shopify? So that's another tutorial which I created in my YouTube channel where I showed you guys how you can add SVG logo in your Dawn theme, because Dawn theme doesn't have feature to add an SVG logo. You can add PNG or any other format, but not the SVG one. So let's ask ChatGPT about this and see what the response we get. Click enter. Let's wait for the response here. It's
taking too long. Shouldn't take that much time. To add an SVG logo on the DOM theme of Shopify, you can use the built-in logo uploader in the theme. Here is how to do it. Okay, it's telling that we can use the built-in logo uploader, which I don't think is possible because Shopify doesn't accept the SVG format. Log in and go to theme sections, find it on theme and click on the customize button. Let's wait for the ChatGPT to complete the answer. I don't know why it's taking too long. First two questions were too fast, but the third one is like a little slow. Click on the select image button. Okay, so the answer is completed. So ChatGPT is telling us to add a logo via built-in editor, but that's not true. It's not gonna work if we use built-in editor and add an SVG logo. I can show you that it's not gonna work. So if we go to header, and that's the default logo, and if I try to, so first download an SVG file, SVG files, free SVG. So we will download a free SVG and try to upload it from the method which has been given by ChatGPT and see if it works. I'm 100% sure it's not going to work because Shopify does not accept the SVG, but maybe ChatGPT is smarter than me and it can actually work. So we can download any SVG just to test it out. Just let's download this star, colored star, and download SVG. Okay, our SVG file has been downloaded. Now I'm on my header, and if I click on change, select image, and let's try upload the SVG file here to see if it works. Nope, it doesn't work. As you can see, it's saying is not supported image format. Shopify only accept PNG, JPEG, or GIF maybe. I'm not sure about the GIF though. But PNG and JPEG are the formats which Shopify accept as a media library. And ChatGPT is wrong, has given us the wrong answer for our third consecutive question. So it's not 100% accurate, but as OpenAI says that it's improving itself, all of the questions we ask to ChatGPT are being stored on their system and they keep improving the tool. So it may be possible that in like an year or two, it may replace all of the developers. No one knows because technology is moving super fast. But let's hope that ChatGPT is not smart enough to replace the developers. And that's it, guys. So that was the testing. What should we say? It's not a tutorial, but it's tutorials from ChatGPT, which we tried to implement in and it didn't work. So if you want to watch more videos like this, comment on the video below and let me know, did you like this video or not? Let me know in the comment below. Until next video, have a great day.